Now, the strike by the Ola and Uber drivers is spreading. By Wednesday, drivers in Bengaluru, Chennai and Hyderabad will also go on strike in support of their demands, including better wages, insurance and hike in fares.
Over 3,000 drivers working with app-based aggregators Ola and Uber are protesting at Jantar Mantar in Delhi, and the demands are simple. Bring back incentives. They want commissions taken from their earnings by Ola and Uber to be stopped. They want insurance and hikes in fares to ₹14 per kilometre. The drivers have also complained about the increase in the number of Ola and Uber cabs and reducing ride shares.
कैसे अपना गुजारा करेंगे? 6 रुपए किलोमीटर में 25% 25% 4.25 5.4 हमें कमीशन देना है. उसके बाद हमें गाड़ी की गैस देनी है, इंस्टॉलमेंट देनी है, इंश्योरेंस देनी है. और जैसा कि आपको पता होगा, कमर्शियल गाड़ियों के बहुत सारे टैक्सेस होते हैं. वी हैव टू पे दैट टैक्सेस आल्सो.
जो हम लोगों को इन कंपनियों ने मजबूर कर दिया ₹1,000 कमाने के लिए, 18 घंटे लॉग इन करने के लिए, तो ये कंपनियों का दोहन और शोषण एक अतियोक्ति तक, एक एक्सट्रीम तक जा चुका है, जिससे अब हम लोगों को किसी भी तरीके से इस गुलामी से छुटकारा ना, बाय हुक और बाय क्रूक.
ऑन द अदर हैंड, उबर हैज सेड, वी आर सॉरी दैट आवर सर्विस हैज बीन डिस्ट्रप्टेड एंड फॉर एनी इनकन्वीनियंस दिस हैज कॉस्ट. Serving riders, drivers and cities is core to our mission, and we are working hard to ensure that drivers are able to get back behind the wheel and riders can get from A to B conveniently, reliably and safely. As cabs are off the roads, public transport, including 4,000 DTC buses that run on Delhi roads or the metro, remain few options available for commuters.
You can see that there is no cabs available right now. So I don't know the reason, what is the reason. So I have some urgent work today and I seriously got delayed for that.
It's more difficult for girls. Like, they'll not feel safe, and if they are not getting Ola at nights.
But at the same time, I guess drivers should realize that incentives was the first thing given to them just to attract them towards this business. Now if the Uber or Ola has to make profits, obviously they'll stop giving the incentives. I guess they have to work it out in some another way, not to demand incentives, but maybe increase in tariffs or maybe more of shareholding in the tariffs.
Today, I mean, we are stranded, so we don't like it, but they should come in between somewhere, negotiations where they can have a reasonable price, because they have to make money. My heart goes for the common person who is driving the cab, that he should make money at the end of the day.
Around 50,000 drivers across Bengaluru, up to 25,000 drivers in Hyderabad and approximately 5,000 drivers in Chennai also plan to announce a strike on February 15, even as the agitation in the capital continues.
It's not just Delhi, but other cities are going to face similar situation in near future. So if you want to reach somewhere on time, better start early. Ranika Sharma, Pyon.